What's going on, guys? I am starting a new vlog today. My name is Mark, and I live out here in somewhat beautiful Ohio, I guess you could say. I'm actually on my way to a car show right now, so if you guys want to come along for the ride, here we go. As you can see, we have made it to the car show. This is my 87 T-top Mustang here. The only year they made them was in 87, so it's a little rare. Got a big 5.0 on it. There's actually a lot of cars here. There's a lot of new cars and old cars. And so it's just a benefit a lot of put on by a couple of car guys around the area. So we're gonna be going out throughout the day just looking at some different cars.
Elks Club car show.
Look at this freaking Viper.
Elks Club has lunch going on down there.
Good call.
Dude, I'm eating. They got sandwiches.
A lot of old cars out here too. A little Barracuda Plymouth. An old Duster. Dusters are old. It's got a nice engine bay though going on in there. Looks pretty good. A lot of these shows are like for the older crowd. I mean, this is like what I grew up with. So I mean, it's kind of different. Than like the newer shows that a lot of you guys are into. So this is kind of giving like a new perspective to like kind of like a different channel on like vlogs or whatever, so that like you can see like the different side of things. So I forgot to tell you guys, like I'm heading to Fort Lauderdale right now because we're leaving for a cruise tomorrow. The plane leaves at like 4:30 today, and then we're gonna go get on the boat tomorrow at like 2 o'clock or something. That's where all the vlogs are gonna be coming from this week. So about to get on the plane. But I'm going to get into our seats here.
Welcome to Fort Lauderdale. Please remain seated with your
seatbelt.
Bye.
Unboarding the plane. Bye. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Currently unboarding. Getting off. Heading to the hotel next. The next stop. So we'll get there and we'll get some food. Got to the hotel. Unpacked everything. Wanted to grab a quick bite. Didn't know where to go. What better place to go? Obviously Denny's. Operation get back to the hotel is a go. Just ate at Denny's. Driver did not come, so we're trying to get back to the hotel now. Made it back to the hotel. I'm gonna end the vlog here. So make sure you guys like and subscribe. For this week's videos actually. We'll be coming later this week. We're gonna go on a cruise and everything like that. So make sure you like and subscribe. Thanks, guys.